some fun. You only live once, and when you're dead, you're done. Let the good times roll. Yeah, let the good times roll. I don't care if you're old. Let's get together and let the good times roll.
All right, before we get into the game, I'm going to be trying to do some things here with the video blog, with the book Xavier Tales by Michael Perry. I have communicated with him through email, and I would love to, after I read each chapter, talk about memories that I've had about that chapter or things that I never even knew about before I was even born. There's a lot of history with Xavier in my family, and it'll be kind of fun, and I would love to get your guys' thoughts on my thoughts, the book's thoughts. So we'll do that every once in a while for fun when we have some dead time in between games. And so let's get on to St. Louis. Here we go. All right, here we go. Xavier Basketball played St. Louis last night. Great game by Derrick Brown. Coach Miller wasn't too happy with him due to his lack of offensive rebounding. Coach Miller's right. Even though you went perfect from the field, 6-for-6 from the field, 3-for-3 from threes, perfect from the free throw line, you still got a rebound, and it's going to be key down the stretch here when we play some really good teams. The nastiest play of the game was obviously that alley-oop that Derrick Brown just flushed. The crowd went crazy. It was a lot of fun to watch. And then my favorite play of the game, of course, I talk about him every time, Brad Redford. He got that fast break three-pointer, and well, it was pretty. I mean, he caught the pass, and 2 seconds later was in the hoop. He's so much fun to watch, and it's hilarious at the Cintas to watch him. Every time he touches the ball, somebody in the crowd is yelling, shoot it. It's nice to get a win against St. Louis. They have gave us trouble, a lot of trouble in the past. They even beat us 3 or 4 years ago at the Cintas Center, and that doesn't happen too often. So, good win. Coach Miller also had a good point on why Xavier played so well tonight, and here's what he had to say.
We had a lot of energy. Our experience and depth inside was the overwhelming difference in the game.
Things to talk about, Kenny Freeze. Fans, please don't give up on him. He's only a freshman. He's got a lot of potential. Dante Jackson played great defense. Terrell Holloway played well, but he's got to find the open man a lot quicker than he has been. Jason Love was impressive. CJ Anderson finally came around, not turning the ball over too much. He only had three. He also had three assists as well, so that's good. Next up is Fordham, and that's on Sunday afternoon at Fordham. Xavier does have trouble playing at Fordham. We have lost at Fordham before. Let's hope it's not a trap game. Hopefully they come out with some fire, and here we go. See you later. Bye.